Hey guys, my name is Ryan Sweeney. I'm with Pix4D. I'm the product manager for our viDoc RTK rover and our Pix4D catch solution. So what the viDoc is an RTK device that you can attach to an iPhone or iPad and soon to be Android device, which will give you 7 meter accurate positions. So what it'll do is attach to your phone and give you centimeter accurate positions with our app Pix4D Catch. What that does is you can use it for very easy, convenient site documentation. Instead of having a total station, GPS rover, laser scanner that costs tens, hundreds of thousands of dollars, everyone you work with has a smartphone and Catch works with that. So what you can do is it looks just like a photo capture app. You just select it, walk around the object that you want documentation of. With the RTK, we can get singular point measurements, so I can get my XYZ of that particular object, that site, or I can do entire trenches, pile quantities, building facades, all of this kind of stuff to document, and it will line up with your design, with your BIM model, with your, all of your CAD line work, and it'll plop right in, drop it, and make things easy, where now you don't have to spend the $10,000, $20,000, $30,000 for all this equipment, where you can get sub-centimeter accuracy with your phone, or with the viDoc, you can get centimeter accurate positions. So the level of detail that you're capturing with your building facade, you can see individual bricks. You can measure that, and it's going to be sub-centimeter accurate relative. With the viDoc, you'll get centimeter accurate positions. With pile quantities, it's if you're in construction, you know it's kind of a nightmare to capture. So what you can do with your phone, walk right around it. We use photogrammetry to process all this data together. So it's not requiring a LiDAR phone. It's not requiring, you spend $1,500 on a phone. If you have an iPhone, it's from an iPhone 6S or newer. So pretty much anything you guys are using right now on the Android side, it's pretty much any mainstream Android device. You can just download this app for free and use Pix4D to process it and capture and get all these results. And one of the biggest things it's most useful for are your pipe utilities. Because typically what you guys are doing right now is with the GPS pole, you're walking down the pipe and saying, I'm capturing an as-built for every water joint. And water joint. Everybody's in a hurry on a job site. So as they move to like shutoffs and hydrants or the sewer line, they forget to change the description or the feature code, and now everything is a water joint. And with this, 30 seconds, walk down, 2 minutes to upload, 5 minutes later, I have the entire site processed and I can get my as-builts downloaded into an easily usable format. Thanks, guys.
Was so perfect there. Any more questions? Thank you.